We have these two squares of size 15 centimeter and 9 centimeter. And in this film, we are going to see the square whose sum is the sum of these two squares, that square will have the side which is the diagonal, which is called the Pythagoras theorem also. And we are going to actually visually prove the Pythagoras theorem here in this activity. First, let's mark a square and cut the square with the size of 15 centimeter. The area of this square will be 15 times 15 or 225 square centimeter. At the top corner of this square, let's make another square and cut it. Its side is 9 centimeter. So the area of this square is 81. Now both these squares lie in a larger square which we will mark of size 15 plus 9, which is 24 centimeters. Now, after cutting the two large squares of 15 and 9 centimeter inside, we are left with two rectangles with sides 15 and 9 centimeters. And now we will cut these two rectangles in two parts. So now we have four triangles, all of which are right angle triangle. We can now see the empty space left by two squares is 225 plus 81, which is 306 square centimeters. This sum of two squares can be arranged, as you see, by moving the triangles around, and magically it results in a square in the middle. The side of this square will be square root of 306, which is 17.5 centimeter. This is also the side of the right triangle that we got by cutting two rectangles. So in this activity, we have seen that the sum of squares is a third square, such that they form the sides of a right angled triangle. This is the Pythagoras theorem that we have shown here in this activity and proved. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.